Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome home to our alma mater, the Binangonan Catholic High School, Binangonan Catholic College. After a two-year hiatus due to COVID-19, in God's mercy and grace, we are again gathered tonight to continue our alma mater's tradition. In celebration of the 75th founding anniversary of our alma mater, with a theme, Empowering and Transforming Communities Amidst Adversities, we, as one alumni community, are here to celebrate this momentous event. We pay tribute to our alma mater founded on July 1, 1947, in this very exact place where we started to weave our dreams. Welcome to the 2022 Binangonan Catholic High School, Binangonan Catholic College Grand Alumni Homecoming, hosted by Batch 1995, 1996, and 1997, a first in the history of our beloved alma mater. Tonight's event is a testament that despite the trials and tribulations during the pandemic, we shall not lose hope, but instead look forward and trust the magic of a new beginning. Please all rise for the opening prayer to be led by Miss Jennifer Tirania Bautista, BCC Junior High School Principal, an alumna of our alma mater from BCHS Batch 1997.
Heavenly Father, we praise and thank you for gathering us all again as one alumni community. Despite the sufferings and hardships that the world has experienced during the pandemic, you have proven to us that there is hope of the dawn to come. As we embrace the changes that this pandemic has brought us, may we hold on to our faith. May the new reunions or interactions of personally seeing our loved ones, friends, classmates, teachers, and even strangers be a reminder that our lives are precious and must be treasured. We lift a prayer of strength for the families of those who died or succumbed to COVID-19. We continue to ask for your mantle of protection against this disease and pray for the complete healing of the world. As we walk towards the path of a new beginning, we implore the guidance of the Holy Spirit so that the lessons of the past during the pandemic will not be forgotten, to be more considerate and compassionate to others. Mother Mary, we entrust ourselves into your loving hands as we walk towards our new journey and look forward to a brighter tomorrow with so much optimism, anticipation, and enthusiasm. Santa Ursula, San Lorenzo Luis, and San Pedro Calixor, we also ask for your intercession to continuously protect us against any sickness or natural calamities. All this we ask in the name of Jesus. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Please remain standing for the Philippine National Anthem, followed by our alma mater hymn and march.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Pagsingka, buhay langit sa pinipo. Aming
officially open tonight's event. Please welcome on stage Attorney Cesar Agor, Raymond Sarmiento, and Eugene Miranda, President and Representatives of Batch 1995, 1996, and 1997, to give their opening remarks.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome, School Administrator Father Glenn Reduso, President of Binangonan Catholic College, Honorable Mayor Cesar Inares, Officers of BCHS, BCC Alumni Association, headed by Engineer Nelson Pajarillo, our dear alumni community, beloved teachers and friends. On March 12, 2020, I hit the button of our Facebook page announcing that the Grand Alumni Homecoming slated on April 25, 2020 is canceled. It was emotional for Batch 1995 because of the excitement turned into frustration as the months and years of preparations were put to waste. Fears have engulfed our existence because of the chaos brought about by COVID-19. We initially thought that pandemic would be gone in a matter of days, but sadly, days became months, and months turned into years. The world suddenly stopped. But after 2 years, we are delighted to revive the annual tradition of our alma mater through the staging of this grand alumni homecoming. It is an honor to share the stage with Batch 1996 and 1997. As mentioned earlier, this is the first time that we are staging this grand alumni to be hosted by 3 batches, a first in the history of our alma mater. Certainly, we're all rising from the ashes.
Thank you, Cesar from Batch 1995. So on behalf of BCC, or BCHS Batch 96, alumni officers, led by our president, our ever hardworking Mr. Lee Arago, and to all Batch 96 who are here tonight, great, great evening to everyone. So tonight's theme is the magical world of Disney to celebrate a new beginning with hope, courage, and optimism. Our generations tonight will be down into history as the people who went through the toughest test of life during the pandemic. But with God's compassion, we start picking up the pieces. And from the movie Mulan, she said, "The flower that blooms in adversity is the most rare and beautiful of all." And also, I would like to say this, that what makes this Grand Alumni Homecoming a special occasion is that we coincide with the 75th founding anniversary of our very own Binangonan Catholic High School, Binangonan Catholic College. Your time with us tonight, sorry, and we all hope that you will enjoy tonight's presentation.
Okay, what about greetings from Batch 1997 again?
Make some noise and be recognized.
We go on Batch 1995, please. Batch 1995, make some noise.
All right, Batch 1996, your turn. Make some noise.
If you're all here, make some noise!
Alright, so tonight's occasion will not be complete without the presence of some of our special guests and VIPs. So to the current and past officers and administrators of BCC, to our dear friends from BCHS, BCC Alumni Association, and most importantly, to our former mentors, our former advisors, former teachers, big, big thank you for sharing your time with us tonight, sorry. And we all hope that you will enjoy tonight's presentation.
Okay, what about greetings from Batch 1997 again? across three batches in staging tonight's event in view of the short preparations. Added to that is the fact that we're still struggling from the ill effects of the pandemic. But here we are, and true to this commitment to the current scenario, we accepted the challenge. And we ask for your indulgence if tonight's event will not be a part from the past alumni productions. Tonight's theme is but a fitting celebration and how we managed to slowly recover after the world was turned upside down. Despite the turmoil of pandemic, may we all be inspired by the famous quote of Mr. Walt Disney. In bad times and in good, I have never lost my sense of zest in life. At the earliest part of tonight's program, we would like to thank all the performers of Bash 1995, Bash 1996, and of course Bash 1997, who willingly shared their time and effort to come up with tonight's production. Extending our thanks to Mr. Felix Sanchez, also an alumni of BCHS and lead choreographer, together with Mark Ferdinand Bunda, Sean Kenneth Bartolome, and Algian Binadas, voice artist, video editor, Stephen Aitaliego, videographer Randolph Calarosa, and official photo video and photo coverage, Marianne Florento Photography. And recognition is also given to the alumni officers of Hush 1995, 1996, and 1997, and core team or organizing committee, namely Attorney Cesar Agor, Ms. Queenie Rivera, Ms. Sherry Arago, Mr. Christian Chulvo, Ms. Ria Lopez Ojeda, and Ms. Gurley Cruz. Let us give them an advance congratulatory applause. My dear alumni and friends, the essence of the grand alumni homecoming is not only about glitz and glamour. Behind the colorful costumes and happy theme of tonight's show, we fervently hope that despite what the world is going through, we'll always look back to where we come from and continue to live up to the values of our alma mater, pro deo et patria, to be of service of God and our country. So thank you all.
To receive your response from our alma mater, please welcome Reverend Father Glenn William Relusio, PhD, President of Binangonan Catholic College.
Araw ngayon ang kagalakan, araw ngayon ang pasasalamat. Nagkakatipon tayong lahat para magpasalamat sa Panginoon sa biyaya ng paaralan na ibinigay sa atin. Nasaan ang Batch 95? Pumalakpak na. Nasaan ang Batch 96? Nasaan ang Batch 97? Ngayon pa lang, ipinapaabot na namin ang aming pasasalamat at congratulations sa inyong effort at sa inyong pagmamahal at sa inyong oras na ibinigay para sa ating paaralan. Araw ngayon ang pasasalamat. Nandito ang inyong mga guro. Palakpakan naman natin ang ating mga teachers na humubog sa inyo at nagbigay ng oras, ng panahon, at ng pagkakataon para sa bawat isa sa atin. Maligayang pagbabalik sa inyong tahanan dito sa lugar na kung saan may tuturing ninyong tahanan, dito sa lugar na kung saan kayo ay hinubog, kayo ay lumaki, at kayo ay tinuruan ng mabuting asal. At nawa yung kabutihang asal na iyon ay patuloy ninyong maipamana at maibigay sa inyong mga anak at sa susunod na mga henerasyon. Yun lamang, magandang gabi sa inyong lahat at welcome sa Binangonan Catholic College.
Thank you, Father Glenn, for a truly inspirational message.
Hi, I'm Cesar Agor, BCHS Batch 1995 President. Napag-isipan ng batch namin na bigyan ng surprise party ang aming mga teachers. Marami sa amin ang nakita ang aming teacher 25 years ago. This is actually our time for us to meet our teachers again, our beloved teachers, and to say thank you for all the sacrifices and also to reminisce all the high school memories we had with them. So hopefully, ma-surprise sila, and this is our time to appreciate their existence sa aming high school life and also their influences sa amin at this present time.
Thank you.
Grand Alumni Homecoming will not be complete without the presence of Miss Herminia C. Manez, who served as a principal of BCHS for 45 years. Certainly, she doesn't need any further introduction. Although she cannot physically grace our event tonight as we are still observing health protocols for our senior citizens, so we decided to visit her. We had a memorable morning conversation with our dear Miss Manez just last Monday. Let us hear her message.
Napunta lang ako doon dahil kay Father White. Pinuntahan ako sa FEU. Ako clerk doon sa FEU, Dean's Office ng Education. Ngayon, umingi ng teacher. Ako inanong ni Mrs. Sapra, sige ka, pumunta ka na, sabi nga noon. Eh sige, kaya wala akong nakikilala, kundi nung kasama ko mother ko na mag-unang magpunta roon, sabi, ang balita ay kay taga Bulacan ang magiging teacher. At sa, yun eh, ano, Balbiria. Yun doon sa harap ng Balbiria yun. Eh ako ang ano ko sa inyo yung sa mga pagsisimba, pag-ano, sa church. Ako maano sa ano kaya kayo ano, meron kayong mass everyday, ano, meron kayong tokang mass noon Kung ano. Oh, yun ang aking ano Dahil sa totoo kala ko ako makakapag-madre din Kaya ako hindi ako nag-entertain ng naliligaw. Hindi ako.
Whether makukulit ba?
In general.
Hindi. Natutuwa lang ako. Ako naman ay sinusunod. Kung ano, pagka tinawag ko at pinag-usapan, kinausap ko siya. Ako naman ay sinusunod. Yun ang diretso. Ako talaga natutuwa naman noong ganun. Hindi ako nilalabanan. Oo. Oo. Ang totoo ako kung maaari nga lang mamasyal ng ako pupunta roon hindi ako pinapayagang
Mapapangiti na lang kayo doon sa mga memories.
Oo, sabihin niyo ako very thankful naman ng pagkaka-stay ko doon. I congratulate all the graduates of the Binangonan Catholic High School, no? And I hope you will live according to the what you have learned. You will apply what you have learned from your school. And you will also have a good life with your families. I hope whatever you learn from this school, you will apply it. Good learning, you will apply it to your family. Kung ano man ang inyong napulot, kung ano man ang inyong natutuhan, ituloy nyo ng mabuti. Huwag itatapon. Ituloy nyo ang inyong paggawa ng kabutihan. Yun lang naman ang aking pagdadasal ko halos lahat ng pinagdadasal ko. Lahat ng dumaan sa akin, I'm praying for them, for you, that the one is less fortunate. Yan. That you are in a good life, you have spending a good life in you with your family. Yun ang aking dasal. Hindi ko kayo nalilimutan, totoo yan. Kasama kayo sa akin dasal sa pagkano. Lahat ng dumaan sa akin, pinagdadasal ko. And that is my, siguro dahil sa ako ang dream ko nga kala ko ako makakapag-madri Yeah, siguro, Well, I congratulate you for celebrating the 75th anniversary of your class. Okay. I hope you will continue to live according to the teachings of our school, teachings following our Lord, so that you will be guided rightfully. I congratulate all the graduates of the class 95, 96, and 97. I hope they will all be successful in their family life, and maybe we hope to see each other above with our Lord.
So the big appreciation is awarded to Ms. Hermina C. Manis in grateful recognition for your invaluable contribution. Your efforts are truly remarkable, and we are honored to have you as one of our great educators. As a great educator, given this November 5th, 2022 at the BCC Father Martin Song Quadrangle during the 2022 Grand Alumni Homecoming hosted by Batch 95, 96, and 97. Salamat po sa time na today.
Thank you so much.
And of course, meron po kami in store.
Maraming special po kami na.
From the ashes when hope is what has kept us moving during the pandemic. Our fear has gradually been replaced by laughter. As Mr. Walt Disney once said, laughter is timeless, imagination has no age, and dreams are forever. Let us now experience the magic of a new beginning.
Health authorities are still working to identify the virus behind a pneumonia outbreak in the central city of Wuhan.
At least 59 people are believed to have been sickened by the new virus.
Tonight, U.S. airports on high alert, screening passengers for symptoms of a deadly new virus.
Imbis na kasama namin siya sa huling sandali niya dito sa mundo, hindi namin makasama. así estemos lejos, aquí estamos todos por ti.
Que tú eres una guerrera, que tú eres la mamá de mi mamá.
Philippine authorities are set to implement a community quarantine of the entire region of Metro Manila.
A ninth person has tested positive for coronavirus in the UK.
It's official, idineklara na po ng WHO na isang pandemic ang COVID-19.
Pandemic is not a word to use lightly.
The breaking news, stay at home, that is the order tonight from four state governors.
Namatay kasi ang bata dahil sa COVID-19 at
7 more people have died, taking the death toll there to 78. There are also almost 130 new infections.
China is testing out
two weeks since the main
island. The mask is essential to main
island.
Oh,
lockdown is what best describes our past 2 years of pandemic. Quasimodo in the film The Hunchback of Notre Dame was alone behind the windows and parapets of stone of the Notre Dame Cathedral. He was isolated from the rest of the people. And in Frozen, Elsa refused to get out of her room despite Anna's insistence. Elsa chose to lock herself up inside her room, refusing to play with Anna. Anna, on the other hand, longed to see people after separating herself from the outside world. Just like Quasimodo, Elsa and Anna, who once found their lives in a solitary room, we are slowly getting back to normal and starting to see the outside world after years of lockdown. that after being confined within the four corners of our room during the entire pandemic saga, we are able to meet and see each other again. The imagery, music, and the mood of Disney bring back all those thrilling days of yesteryears with our dear teachers and classmates. It is indeed a nostalgic feeling to reminisce such good memories to the tune of Disney songs in the animated films. The Princess and the Frog, Mary Poppins, The Little Mermaid, and Encanto.
Thank you. Yeah.
and teaches us a lesson that we should not be afraid to make drastic changes in our lives. During the years of pandemic, our plans and dreams, or that of our loved ones, might have been lost, put on hold, or redirected. Like Moana, we must use our inner voice and the will to take the first step so we can pursue our real purpose in life. As we recover from the scars of the pandemic, we must, again, be ready to face the waves of the sea of life with full of strength, independence, and determination. The rhythm of Disney animation and its characters each represent a colorful montage of fun, strong, and empowered individuals. Let us continue to immerse ourselves in a lively music as we begin to breathe a new, fresh air after the pandemic. Let us sail to the waves of the sea like Lilo and Stitch. Believe in the magic of Frozen like Anna in Frozen. Have trouble-free or worry-free lives. That is, Hakuna Matata. And feel majestic like Esmeralda in The Hunchback of Notre Dame.
Once upon a time.
ocean blue. I'd surf till the sun sets beyond the horizon. Flying by on the Hawaiian roller coaster ride. Abiki biki mai rohi rohi. Inna la 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 la.
I mean, it's crazy.
What?
We finish each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I never met someone who thinks so much like me. Jakes, Jakes again. Our mental synchronization. I can have but one explanation.
You
and I
were
just meant to be. Say goodbye.
Phrase.
Hakuna Matata ain't no peasant craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our
problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata. Why, when he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Very nice.
Thanks.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul, though I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind. And oh, the shame.
He was a change.
What a change in my name.
Not in front of the kids.
Oh, sorry.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your day.
no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata.
Songs convey valuable life lessons. Letter Batch 1995, 1996, and 1997 serenade you with their own rendition of these famous Disney songs.
Thank you.
Can we consider the pandemic a stark reminder of our dysfunctional relationship with the environment? They say that the pandemic is a form of cleansing of the earth. The environmental phenomenon that we have observed during the entire pandemic may serve as a constant reminder that we, human beings, are not the only creatures on this planet. In the animated film, Pocahontas, she realizes that human beings are all connected to other species on this earth, and that every creature has a life, has a spirit, and has a name.
Never you. Have you ever
Los Cantantes de Manila, or LCDM, is an award-winning community choir composed of students, young professionals, and devout musicians who won several choir competitions, including the grand prize at the Busan International Chorale Festival and Competition in South Korea, Singapore International Choir Festival, Cantarode International Choir Festival in Netherlands, and at the International Chorale Competition Maktubedorf in Germany. Let us join them as they perform with our singers this famous song from the animated film Frozen. Let us let go of all the painful memories of the past. As we gather as one alumni community, let us look forward to a brighter tomorrow. Let us sing with them. Humanity has been put to the test during the pandemic. It took many lives and afflicted thousands of people. Our faith in God and humanity were shaken. What this pandemic has taught us is that the only way to battle a catastrophe is to realize that the strength lies in being a part of the community. Circle has neither beginning nor end. It simply means that life is a repetition of events, whether good or bad. Pandemic is now etched in our history as our dark age where we lost a family or a friend, but here we are. We now breathe a new life, a new beginning. With our faith in God and humanity, we will not fall outside of the circle which we call the circle of life. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage our dear performers and alumni officers of BCHS Batch 1995, 1996, and 1997.
Magic all around you. As pixie dust falls from a star, it touches you and here you are. One wish away from all you dream. This world of wonders, a place like nowhere. Magic everywhere, all that you imagine. Celebrate the pageant before your eyes. In a world of light. time you look and marvel at the magic all around you. As pixie dust falls from a star, it touches you and here you are, one wish away.